On the second day of Gettysburg, the Confederates came close to taking the high ground, inflicting 9,000 casualties on the Federals compared to 6,000 of their own.
But when Lee really got going on this thing, his hopes were very high. And his hopes were heightened by the great success he had on the first day's battle and the near success he had on the second day's battle. So he thought he was going to crown it on the third day.